Hey guys, welcome to Artistic Intentions Studios. I thought I would do a quick resin pour for this video. No happy hour this time, sorry. I've been a little under the weather, so I didn't think happy hour was appropriate today. Maybe next time. But anyway. So today we're going to do this 11 by 14 canvas. I'm getting silver all over me and I'm not even using silver. Not sure how that happened. I have pre-mixed my resin. I'm using Stone Coat Art Coat resin. I'm using their base tint white. I am using Just Resin Almond and Blue Diamond, and then I'm using some craft glitter, just fine glitter mixed in the resin, just as a little fun accent. Okay, so let's see what happens. I am going to lay down the white first. I want this to pretty much cover the canvas. I'm thinking I'll probably do some white negative space. Spread all over the canvas. Okay, I'm gonna torch this a little bit. Go ahead and get rid of some of those bubbles right off the bat. Seems to be quite a few of them. You just lightly go over the surface of the canvas to get the air bubbles out. You don't want them to dry in the canvas. I think I am going to go with this beautiful blue. Look at that. It's Just Resin's Blue Diamond, I believe it's called. Yes, Blue Diamond. Gorgeous. I just want to play with it. And I have a new heat gun. So let's play with it as well. Heat up this resin, let it move a little bit. I when the resin heats up, it gets more liquid and it flows easier. And you get a better chance of getting cells. Especially with this blue, the stone coat, art coat, base layer. Makes some really neat reactions. See how it's kind of spreading out as I very good. I think now I'm going to put some of this almond in here. I've not used this color yet either, but it's gorgeous. It's really pretty metallic brown. Very pretty. I hope you guys can see that as I'm holding in front of the camera. It's hard to tell. Going to use the heat gun again. See if we can kind of mix these colors up a little. Oh, yeah. You guys, this is so much fun. If you haven't tried this, don't be scared. Just do it. I'm telling you, it's so much fun. I hope you can't see me in this video. It's been a studio day. No makeup. Ponytail hair. You know the drill. Enough to move. It's really not that hot, I guess. It's moving slowly. Like I said, the more you heat it up, the more it'll move and the quicker it will move. Getting the movement that I'm wanting. Let's put some glitter in here. Although we really don't need it. It's so sparkly with those metallic colors. It's really gonna sparkle now. Now we're getting some movement. Just not used to the settings yet. I'm loving this, you guys. This is really turning out pretty. Loving this. And I'm gonna tilt it just a little bit this way. Try to get some of these spots that don't have anything on them. Edges. Really pretty, you guys. I think. I hope you guys like it. Yeah. This is really pretty right in here. There's glitter all throughout. I'm not sure this right here, I'm a little worried about. It almost looks like I'm wondering if I should put some more, maybe just some clear on top of it. There we go. Let's see what that does. Like I was, it got thin there, like I could see the canvas too easily. Yeah, that's gonna make some really cool effects. As it levels up too. Guys, it is kind of lumpy right here where I poured that extra on, but it should level out. I'm gonna hit it with the torch one more time. Moving it. Trying to. I just want to pop these bubbles. Oh. Oh no. And that is an epic fail, guys. I caught it on fire. So don't do that ever. And on that note, I think we'll put this one to bed. So that's the first time I've ever done that. Here we go. I do want to go in on some close-ups here. There's some really cool effects right here. Ugh. But this down here, where I actually burned the canvas, I don't know if you can see that. Can't really recover from that. It's too bad because it was really pretty painting. Yeah. Oh yeah. So tonight's lesson is what not to do. Don't burn the canvas. Hope you enjoyed this, guys. Have a good one. Till next time.